Stefan, how is your ale?
Peace, but it gets the job done. My father would be disgusted, but after a day's work with you, a man needs to unwind. I would prefer a nice bottle of wine, but these colonies lack refinement.
Your father?
Mon père. He was a great man. A cook in the French army during the Seven Years' War. He marched all across the White North, feeding Louis-Joseph de Montcalm and his officers, cooking them feasts from sticks and berries. When the commander-in-chief opted for open conflict over manning the battlements of Quebec, every man was called to arms, including my father. He died on the field. But I'm told he fought ferociously. It matters little. He's gone now.
He would be proud of you.
This is my one hope, that he smiles upon the choices I've made.
When the summer sun has beaten you into the shade with an elephantine heart.
Stop at one expedient location. Murray's has all patterns in stock.
Sacred cult.
This
side of Paris.
Columns, barriers,
his feet head follow.
Base shadow.
Street past the column.
Thank you. Chavo! Yama.
You want to impress some people? Bring down the alpha wolf in these woods. He's big, fast, mean, and elusive. Only a couple men have ever seen him, and I tell you, they wish they didn't.